like to be beside the seaside. Oh, I do like to be beside the sea.
Be the rainbow, Susi, by the sea.
We need production, and in place of strife, we need harmony, and I won't take no for an answer.
President, Congress, comrades, brothers and sisters.
Money?
Can you hear that? That is the sound of nuns booing the Pope. 3,000 trade unionists booing a Labour Prime Minister.
Well, but Harold Wilson's not here, is he?
Yeah. And that Barbara Castle.
I'm so nervous, Money.
Oh, you'll be great. You're not going to read it, though, are you?
Well, I can't learn it.
Oh, it looks terrible, doesn't it?
Stop a bit, fast, speakers. This is your 2 minutes, sir.
Oh, that's you. Composite 5 is the equal pay amendment.
Rita? Rita? Lisa? What are you doing here? I brought the fever dress. Oh, God, it's beautiful. How did you get backstage?
I have a press pass. I'm working for the Spectator magazine.
That's brilliant.
You ain't read the Spectator. Anyway, as they say in orthopedics, break a leg.
So you're working? What did your husband say?
Oh, he doesn't know. I told him I was going to Monaco for the weekend.
Lisa Bumble's hat on them. Hating men ain't what this is about.
Absolutely. I don't hate all men. I just happen to have made an exception for my husband. Look. I have a double first from Cambridge. And he can't imagine me working. Never mind being any good. This isn't just about working class women, you know. I'm doing this for all of us.
Listen to my speech.
Of course.
Presidents.
You're not going to read it, are you?
Oh, God. It's doing my head in. I've tried learning it, but with everything, I can't all be brilliant.
Composite 5 speakers, equal pay amendment to the wings, please.
You'd better go and get ready. Good luck.
I expected you to be a looker.
You're the Yankee, yeah?
Yeah. And you're the Brit. We could have a special relationship. I like the dress. You coming? I could create a position for you, baby.
Composite 5 speakers to the stage.
You're on. Who's looking after the kids today, Mummy? Daddy, I guess, since he's been laid off. I guess a strike puts a strain on a relationship. And if I'm married, I prefer horses.
Where's my speech?
stage.
Nervous, eh? I like a nervous broad. Fried meat tastes better.
Don't touch me.
Bit of advice on public speaking. Remember the three D's. Drive, diction, and don't forget, you're just a little girl.
Everyone, that's your words, not mine. You men Stand up, stand up. I'm with you so I can put my hand up. I was wrong and you was right. Should have been here for your fight. You're the light that lights my life. You're amazing.
I need more of it.
I'm sorry, Rita. I let you down. I let myself down. And I know you're not going to ever be back, but I love you, Rita O'Grady. This is amazing. What you are doing here is amazing.
You big lover.